Ouais. Let's see. Beam should be up. Come on. There we go. Up and running. Let's see if I can get some little bit of For Honor in this morning. And get some 1v1s in real quick. Give some 2v2s. There we go. Looks like I found somebody. Small area really was bad for me.
Round two.
I tried to cheese them off of the edge, but
yeah.
Take it.
Round three.
Awesome. Let's do this. Round number three. Getting a good warm up in before I try and do anything technical.
Round four.
Running one guard. I had a feeling that was going to happen.
Round five.
I'll take that win. Try a 2v2 now. See if we can get some. Oh, that was fast, actually. This should actually be an easy.
Round one.
They'll stick to the one-on-ones or go for a one-on-two. Down. I have 100% faith in my teammate. I have faith that he'll be able to win. I'll let him fight. Finish your food. Well, my teammate wasn't that good. Neither were the other two people. there. Ready up.
Kinda hope that I get the bot. Bots are scary. Bots are very scary in this game. But I didn't get the bot, so... Oh well. We'll just have to... We'll just have to make sure to beat the bot. Better, I just gotta make sure I beat the guy before the bot can beat my teammate.
Round one.
I'm fighting the bot. Hey.
Round two. Round three.
I'm fighting the bot. I'll take the easy win. Know how tempting it is to just go in there and look at that. Go for a block. End it quickly.
No loot found. Let's back here. I'm gonna try a deathmatch. Try some 4-on-4s now that I've got a little bit of a warm up going. It should work out well. And at joint session because it's 4. I've had more issues with 4-on-4s than I have any other game type. Finally got a 4v4 going. Look at this. Look at the longbow. Here we go. Let's do this. Looks like we got another Orochi. I'm okay with that. Like we're waiting on the other team to get readied up. Sundertaker. Two Orochis on my team. They got a pretty diverse team. I think our team can handle it.
Round one.
Looks like we won.
Round two.
Ah!
One of my guys went down. This is why you execute people. I just successfully fought a 2v1. Fought a 2v1 and won. Like,
round 3.
I'm gonna save it. Oh look, we already won. Damn, 3 people left. I want to clip that. Oops. That was not what I wanted. One second, stream. You're
how long it stays there. Oh, look, we already won.
All right, stream, give me like 2 seconds. It looks like my For Honor stopped responding. There it goes. I will be right back, though. I am, however, going to restart stream.